First, you'll want to set up the tire sizes for each vehicle. You can do this with make model year or make model trim year. We could provide the data or you can use your own. Once it's imported, all you gotta do is set the tire size for a product and go ahead and save that product. And all the corresponding vehicles that should fit that tire are found and added to that tire product. So just the corresponding vehicles from the data set have been added to this tire product as matching selections. Now, when your customer comes and searches, they'll just enter their make, model, a year, and it'll find the corresponding matching tires.
Call me and let's chat. 877-CAR-1782.